How do you feel, I ask?
Mark Lammers.
At SAP the Netherlands, we're going to take the extra mile. Will this be the real challenge for 2018? We are now at the real challenge of SAP the Netherlands kickoff day. So why will this year be your real challenge?
The real challenge is to do things really differently with my clients, to really use the strengths in my virtual accounting and to be more creative with my clients.
At the Olympics we have one game that is called the most creative team photo, so have a look. I give the word to Monique, who's telling me what is the special thing of today.
I think we already made a very great result on the talents and not on our weaknesses.
This one is... You can see digitalization is happening fast. We should be fast. So why should we be fast in 2018?
It's very easy, otherwise you're out of the market because you can get disrupted at any corner if you won't watch out.
Why is it important to be one SAP, to be one team?
Because every one of us has its his or her individual strength, and together we form one SAP and we'll bring the best result ever.
Today we would like to break in this Leonardo box. So my question is, what would should be in the Leonardo box for the Netherlands this year?
For the Netherlands, I would get IoT in the box.
This game, the Bob, here it is important to be fast and to be really agile. So my question to Jan today is, why is 2018 for you important in being fast?
Just to win and to have marvelous innovation cases this year. And if you're not fast enough, you have to leave earlier, as Sir Johan Cruyff said. And that's why we already have to start in Q1.